Hi, I'm Alan Hensroth at Arapahoe Basin. Welcome to our latest mountain tour. Today we're going to check out the Pallavicini Terrain and the Pallavicini Lift. Really one of Arapahoe Basin's most trademark areas. And this area was named after the Pallavicini Couloir on the Grossglockner, Austria's highest peak. Pallavicini, aka Pali or the Pali, has access to three great blue trails. Grizzly Road is the easiest one of them. You can also hit the West Wall and Davis in the Beavers. Good fun. From the top, you can get to the Nose and Wildcat. Good skiing there, a little steeper, a little more variable. And then we got some great tree skiing over as we get towards Radical and Challenger and Standard and 13 Cornices. Some little bit steeper drops, really good snow over there. Great place to ski on a powder day. You know, in the middle of Pali, kind of right around the lift, great skiing there. North Glade, the lift line is really cool. Turbo is a great steep run. And West Turbo is this really exciting little narrow couloir that people like to ski into. Well, let's hop on the chairlift and we'll check out some more terrain. Pali Lift is so easy to get to. It comes right out of the base area. A lot of people use it to access the entire mountain. There's direct skiing into the steep gullies, into the Beavers, into the upper mountain. You get to Montezuma Bowl very easily. But you know what? Pali all by itself is a phenomenal ski. It's 1,400 vertical feet. It only takes 7 minutes to ride. The terrain is incredible off there. You can spend the whole day skiing there. You can spend weeks skiing there, months. People have made entire lifetimes out of skiing Pali. It's that good. Right now we're over by Main Street and the spine and the face. And I gotta tell you, the spine is my favorite run any place, anywhere. The snow is always good there. It is perfectly situated with the wind. You know, we might report 4 inches of new snow and often there's 8 or 10 inches on the spine. But the way the ridgeline sets up, the wind just blows and it fills it in time after time. And it's just the most beautiful run anywhere. I'm at the top of the alleys right here. It's a chunk of terrain between Pali and the steep gullies. And cool glade skiing, steeps, rocks. I'd call the upper alleys steep gladed skiing, and I'd call the lower alleys really, really steep gladed skiing. If you got a little bit more of adventure in you, try skiing janitors only. Again, really steep glade skiing. You got about a 10 or 15 minute hike to get out of there, but a beautiful, beautiful run. Hey, you guys, thank you so much for joining the tour of Pallavicini. Stay tuned for future tours, and I think I'm gonna go skiing.